Incline barbell press. If you want to grow your upper chest fast and want to give a good shape to it, then this is a very good exercise. The bench has to be set at a 90 degrees angle. Select the weight according to your strength. Hold the barbell equally to the shoulder width. When you bringing the barbell up, squeeze the upper chest muscle. You can also use it with Smith machine or dumbbell set 3 to 4, repetition 10 to 12. Dumbbell pullover. Due to this, the lower chest is in a shape and the fat of your lower chest is also reduced. As I show in the video, you have to lean down on a flat bench and select the dumbbell according to your strength. If you take the dumbbell back, then do full stretch of the chest muscle and slowly bring the dumbbell upward, squeeze the chest muscle. This also increase your chest size. Flat bench dumbbell fly. This is a good exercise to widen the chest. This give a very good shape to your chest and the size of your chest also increases a lot. Perform it laying on a flat bench. Use a lightweight dumbbell in this so that your form is correct and your chest muscle get loaded. This also create a line in middle of your chest which make your chest look attractive. Flat bench dumbbell press. Many people perform this exercise with the barbell, but you should also do it with the dumbbell many times so that your muscle grow well. You should use a heavy dumbbell in this. This exercise train many muscle of the upper body. Very good exercise for bigger chest. Bringing the dumbbell up, squeeze the chest muscle. For this you have to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps, and after each set you must rest for 1 minute. Body weight dips. This increase the balancing power of your body. It target your chest, shoulder and tricep muscle. If you are a beginner, you do not know this exercise, then you must keep practicing it daily. By doing it at the end of the chest workout, a very good pump remain in the chest and it also reduce the fat of your chest and the chest get a very good shape. Set 3 to 4, repetition 10 to 15.